Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu Alaikum. Welcome to the 7 Star Tech. आज की इस वीडियो में हम NDVI के बारे में सीखेंगे कि NDVI होता क्या है और इसको हम कैसे कैलकुलेट कर सकते हैं Landsat 5, Landsat 7 और Landsat 8 के लिए. GIS और ERDAS Imagine को इस्तेमाल करते हुए टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट NDVI, व्हाट इज NDVI एंड हाउ वी कैलकुलेट NDVI फॉर Landsat 7, Landsat 5 एंड Landsat 8 यूजिंग ArcGIS एंड ERDAS Imagine. Before we start, if you don't subscribe our channel, so please subscribe our channel and watch the video till end. So now let's start. वेलकम बैक. सबसे पहले हम ये देखते हैं कि NDVI क्या होता है. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी व्हाट इज NDVI. NDVI स्टैंड्स फॉर नॉर्मलाइज्ड डिफरेंस वेजिटेशन इंडेक्स. The normalized difference vegetation index is the most commonly used vegetation index for observed greenery globally. In general, healthy vegetation is good observer for electromagnetic spectrum invisible region. Chlorophyll contains in some greeneries healthy absorbs blue and red spectrum and reflects green spectrum. The blue range is 0.4 to 0.5 micrometer and red is 0.6 to 0.7 micrometer. And the green is 0.5 to 0.6 micrometer in spectrum. Therefore, our eye perceive healthy vegetation as green. Healthy plants having high reflectance in near infrared between 0.7 to 1.3 micrometer. This is primarily due to internal structure of plant leaves. High reflectance in near infrared and high absorption in red spectrum. These two bands are used to calculate NDVI. So now we see how we calculate NDVI in ArcGIS. So here, as you see, I add two images. The first one, sorry, so the first two bands here, this and this, the band 3 and band 4, this is the Landsat 5 image. Here I don't add the Landsat 7 image because the method of calculate NDVI for Landsat 5 and Landsat 7 is the same. So here I only the Landsat 5 image and Landsat 8 image. Firstly, we calculate NDVI for Landsat 5 and 7. So I'm going to Arc Toolbox, Special Analyst Tools, and Map Algebra, and then Raster Calculator. Here our formula is for Landsat 5 and 7 is band 4 minus band 3 over band 4 plus band 3. So firstly add the float and double click on band 4 minus band 3 here divided sign then float then band 4 plus band 3 and give the output. Then save and OK. The NDVI values varies from minus 1 to 1. Higher the value of NDVI reflects high near infrared means dense greenery or dense vegetation. Generally, have we obtained the results which are if the value is minus 1 to 0, that is represents water bodies, and the values minus 0.1 to 0. Plus 0.1 represents barren rocks, sand or snow. So here we calculate the NDVI for Landsat 5. Now we calculate NDVI for Landsat 8. So float, the formula is Landsat 8 is the band 5 minus band 4 and the band over band 5 plus band 4. Here is the band 5 minus band 4 divided by band 5 plus band 4 give the output. And okay. So as I discussed before, the value of minus 0.1 to 0.1 represents barren rocks, sand and snow. If the value is 0.2 to 0.5 represents shrubs, grasslands and sensing crops. The values 0.6 to 1 represents dense vegetation and tropical rainforest. So here in the second image, our Landsat 8 NDVI is calculated. So here the values are, as you see, minus 1 to 1. I give the color ramp, this one, okay. Also give so here the red values are low values, and as we go upside the values are higher and its color is green, and that show the greenery. So its pixel value is 0.3. As we discussed before, if the values are 0.2 to 0.5 represent shrubs, grasslands and sensing crops. So you check here different pixels with identify tool. The same in for Landsat 8 images. So you check here. Now we go to the ERDAS Imagine. So here I add the two images, the Landsat 5 image and Landsat 8 image. In ERDAS Imagine I have add two images, composite images, not separate bands. So firstly we go to raster, unsupervised and NDVI. Here you note which I select here in contents, that is automatically take it in input file. I select here sensor type Landsat 5 and give the output. And okay, so here you see it take automatically in the band 4 and band 3, near infrared and red band, and then okay. Process is complete, then close it. राइट क्लिक है, ओपन रास्टर लेयर, देन रीसेंट हेयर, ओके एंड देन ओके। दिस इज NDVI कैलकुलेटेड। नाउ आई सेलेक्ट द 2018 इमेज, दैट इज लैंडसैट 8 इमेज, गो टू द अनसुपरवाइज्ड एंड NDVI। Here it take automatically image Landsat 8, and here I select the Landsat 8, give the output, okay, and here near infrared is Landsat 5, band 5, and red is band 4, and then okay. The process is complete, then close, right click here, open raster layer, recent, here, this file, and okay, okay. So the NDVI calculate in ERDAS Imagine. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.